Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. You're gonna hear some background noises. My son is home, he's watching cartoons. I'm in a mood to color. So let us find something to color. By the way, you're going to hear Corbin's cute little giggles in the background. I was coloring something in that one a few days ago. Let's take a peek at that real quick. This, I like Joanna Bashford because they're not only coloring book pages with a lot of detail, but they're also like a search and find scavenger hunt type of thing, because all these things up here hidden inside this book are all these things. So I like to color the page and circle the hidden little treasure, and it's fun. I was coloring. I finished this one. Finished that one. And I also started coloring. Where's it at? Ah, here it is. The jellyfish. So maybe let's finish coloring the jellyfish together. Shall we? And yes, I'm going to make sure I cover this project very well because I don't want it to go onto the page underneath it, because I want to save that. So let's go ahead and color these jellyfish. Let's continue these jellyfishers. This has no name because it's in Chinese, but it is a beautiful green teal color. So let's go with that. And yes, there's a treasure right here. It's a ring. I colored it already. Okay. Corbin. Corbin. Yeah? Did you eat your apple?
Yeah, I haven't eaten it.
Huh?
I'm still eating it.
Come here, let me see it. Can never get him to eat anything healthy.
Here. Okay. Can I throw it away though? I'm done with it.
Yeah, you can throw it away.
Yeah, we have some chocolate after dinner.
Yeah. Kids. He did not want it. Rather have chocolate. He wants chocolate after dinner, guys. Okay. I think I want to add some pink, like a vibrant pink. This all gone. If it is, we can't use this color, unfortunately. Oh no. Hold on, guys. Maybe I can make it come back. Oh, we still got plenty in there. So let's see. How come it isn't wanting to work now? Interesting. We're starting to see life. Come on. Please don't make me use the rest of my lighter. I don't have enough lighter in my lighter to be doing this. Okay. Well, looks like we're moving to another color. Let's see if I can find one similar. Hopefully, if not, I'm sorry. I am colorblind. Let's see. Vivid pink. Vivid pink looks like it should work very well. Use the fine side. Oh yeah. The only difference is it's not gonna be glittery. But certainly won't stop it from being beautiful. By the way, so since it is warm weather, you will be hearing other people's air conditioners in the background. I'm kind of taking it easy today because I moved my living room TV into my bedroom yesterday. I moved the entertainment stand as well into my bedroom because that big old TV won't fit on the ledge where my old TV was. It looks different in my bedroom now. I moved some things around, added some things. It looks different, but it looks nice. That is a beautiful color pink, I'm not gonna lie. On this guy, I think I want to add the pink only Chosen Agrees to his jellyfish cap right here. Is that what you'd call this? A jellyfish cap? I'm not sure. I will tell you that jellyfish fascinate me. I'm also planning on getting another aquarium, but for my bedroom, not for the living room. Just a little one for guppies. Guppies and snails. Definitely never gonna get another angelfish. Oops. That's okay. We'll somehow fix it. It's semi-fixed. Didn't mean to do that. But life happens. My kiddo accidentally, I'm going to say he accidentally put sugar in my tank. I kind of lost all my aquarium loving feelings. Me and my pet angelfish had a really weird, rare relationship. It's hard to explain, but every time I would clean his aquarium, he would let me hold him. He really would. Like, he literally would float in the middle of my hand. He was such a cool, handsome fish. Gil will always be in my heart, and he can't be replaced, so I can't get another angelfish for a while. But I do love me some guppies. I'm gonna get all male guppies this time. I'm not gonna have a few males and a few females because they breed. And I had a whole bunch of babies, but my tank was lively and beautiful. It had baby guppies. It had guppies galore, snails. My angelfish just chilling in it. Like, it was just so beautiful. But I'm going to have a little tiny one, a little guppy one for in my room. Because guppies are beautiful too. Now, I've been wanting to put this color inside a couple of places in this Jeller Fishers. So let's go ahead and put this color somewhere in these. I'll put this color here. Chosen's giving you a little bit of cleaning himself ASMR in the background. It's an awesome color right there. So this will be this neon color. I had a science teacher that used to say neon. She was intriguing, that lady. Now I say was because I no longer know what she's up to these days. I mean, I graduated high school in 2009. Oh Lord, I can't believe I just admitted that. Now I feel old. But not gonna lie, sometimes I wish I could go back to high school. Do things over again. Because in high school, I was a completely different person. Well, not... Yeah, I've calmed down over the years. I was... in my youth, guys. Ooh, I was scared. I felt that I had to be to survive high school. But I had my little group of friends, so that was cool. I miss that. I miss having little conversations at lunchtime. I miss writing those notes that you would pass to friends in the hallway. On your way to your other class, you know? That's what I miss. I miss those. Oh, and I miss some teachers, too. I was going through my yearbook. Looking at all them faces of all them people that I haven't seen in years. Missing them, man, you know? And then reading some messages from people who I was like, oh man, that person was so fake. Why did I let them sign my yearbook? You know, stuff like that. Vivid purple. I could add vivid purple right here. Some people I met in high school, I kept touch with. Some I didn't. Some I just, nah, I'm not gonna talk to you. But I chose to keep talking to the best ones.
Hey, Mom.
My foot's asleep. I gotta check into why my foot keeps falling asleep. These jellyfish are almost done. I think these guys need some carmine. Carmine. Let's make this. Carmine. I want to go snorkeling so bad. I want to go snorkeling and cage diving, scuba diving. Made the top of his cap red. Or carmine, rather, which is a type of red. Okay. And these centers here. Not gonna lie, these are gonna be very unique jellyfish. But you know what? It's the beauty of underwater. Everything is uniquely beautiful. That's red to this guy. Okay. And on this guy, we'll do this little area red. And this area red. There you go. All righty, now. Have any yellow in this guy, so let's look for some yellow. What's this? Lemon yellow. He doesn't have anything left to color. Alrighty. And you guys know that it is not complete until it's signed. Today's 24. There. I want to thank you all for joining me in this coloring video.